There'll be more news about the magical new releases from Disney Video coming up after the film.
There'll be more news about the magical new releases from Walt Disney Home Video coming up after the film. Stay tuned for news of great future releases from Disney Videos after this feature. Keep watching after the Pocahontas feature for an exclusive preview of Disney's 34th animated feature, The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
This is Channel 4, the new national television service broadcasting through the transmitters of the Independent Broadcasting Authority. Channel 4 starts today at 4:45, offering a variety of new and interesting programs 7 days a week.
Good afternoon. It's a pleasure to be able to say to you, welcome to Channel 4.
This is BBC Television.
Sprinkler.
Shut up!
Cartoons.
ITV National Weather, sponsored by PowerGen. PowerGen. Power in good hands.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified PG. This stands for parental guidance and means that parents may wish to check the film before showing it to their children. If it's an action film, it might have some limited violence. If it's romantic, it might have some sexy scenes or very brief nudity. It might also contain some milder swear words. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.
Homeless and abandoned children and young people beg on our streets. National Children's Home Action for Children is campaigning for a cause that touches the hearts of millions.
The Cat in the Hat presents Dr. Seuss, The Cat in the Hat.
Now on BBC Television, a choice of viewing. On BBC Two, a discussion on censorship between Derek Hart, the Bishop of Woolwich, and a nude man. And on BBC One, me telling you this. And now...
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified U. That means it can be seen by people of all ages, and there will be nothing unsuitable for children. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.
The pirates are out to get you. Don't let them brand you with their mark. Piracy funds organized crime and will destroy our film and video industry. Piracy costs jobs and will destroy our music and publishing industry. Piracy funds terrorism and will destroy our development and your future enjoyment. Don't touch the hot stuff. call is copyright. Copyright is a matter of fact.
If you have any knowledge of the manufacture or sale of counterfeit film and video product or related software, please call our UK hotline on 020 8568 6646 or in the Republic of Ireland 01 882 8565. In Australia, you should call the Australasian Film and Video Security Office on 1800 251 996 or for New Zealand, the New Zealand Film and Video Security Office on 0800 275 002. Your support will help end the distribution of poor quality product.
Don't let the pirates burn a hole in your pocket.
And I said, hey, what a wonderful kind of day.
Shut up!
Thank you.
Available to buy from all good video retailers. Warner Brothers Family Entertainment. Of course, all the titles in the Warner Brothers Family Entertainment range are also available to rent. And now, here's Free Willy, available to rent from the 12th of August and to buy from November of 94.
BBC Two heads for Scotland with the Flying Gardener in 50 minutes after a journey to the heart of the Nile.
Well, there's nothing better than a good family movie on a Saturday night. Coming soon, we've Scooby-Doo and next weekend, The Scorpion King. But now it's the premiere of Ice Age.
Good morning. From today, you might notice our TV channels look a little bit different. We hope you like it. Right now on BBC One, it's time for breakfast.
Hello, gorgeous people. Do you know, not only are you gorgeous, but you're smart too, because you've chosen the best place to be on a Saturday, and that's right here on BBC Three. It's Karis here, and I'll be hosting you this evening. Honestly, we've got a stunner of a night tonight. Landed. Want to watch a load of hot, rich teens get themselves into a shed ton of drama? Course you do. I do too. Gossip Girl, you're at 20 past 8 tonight. Now, though, my mate's a bad date.
My mate is a bad date.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Detain you. It's relaxing time. Pull up a chair. We're here to entertain you.
Your eyes should rest on ATN, the clearest in the nation. For programs that are far the best, it's Channel 7 Station.
ATN Channel 7 now presents for your entertainment.
Fox Kids, Fox Kids, Fox Kids, Fox Kids, Fox Kids.
Thank you.
And now the show is over now.
Thank you. Thank you.